How are you today? We're going to continue our study about Satan and submitting to the Lord. Submitting to the Lord involves putting on the whole armor of God. Let's go to Ephesians. Ephesians 6, 10 and 11. Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of His might. Put on the whole armor of God that you may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. Well, putting on the whole armor of God includes everything from placing our faith in Him to immersing ourselves in His Word. That's where we really learn a lot, studying the Bible. And I don't mean just reading the verses. I mean thinking about what they say, looking up things, getting the real meaning, and listening to people like myself who are trying to help you learn or keep you on the narrow path, because it is narrow. And we have to learn how to resist any temptation the devil throws at us. And guess what? We're not perfect. We may stumble and fall, but we get back up and we repent and we try not to do that again. If we stand up when these trials come our way mentally, we are standing up for God. We are standing up for the kingdom of Jesus Christ. Say you're trying to quit smoking. That seems to be a very hard thing to do. I never did smoke cigarettes, but my wife did, and she said it was very hard to give that up. But you beat that fight this way. No matter what the evil thought is, when it first comes in your brain, you reject it. No. Get thee behind me, Satan, in the name of Jesus Christ. And that thought will disperse, and that demon will dispel from your presence at the name of Jesus Christ. It all starts in our mind. Win that battle, and there is no war. It's that simple. That's the word today from Gypsy Carnes. Have a great day.